Hungry ladies. Checking on udders filling up. Yeah, this one might not be in lamb or very, very late. I'm gonna have to do some dagging on some ewes. Like, she's very woolly around her bottom bits. Make it so that the lamb can come out easy and find how to suck easy as well.